Ford invited us over to take the EV experience. Craziest part about it, it was all indoors. We hopped in the Mach-E, they told us about all the bells and whistles, then it was time for us to feel the torque. We enjoyed it so much they let us go again. Then they told us we had to get out and somehow Day-Day's shoe got untied.
0 to 60 in 2.2 seconds. But I think the car untied my shoe.
Like and subscribe for more content.